Okay, just installed the P-trap, filled up the sink with water, then pulled the plug, kept it all running. I backlit the P-trap with the flashlight. I could actually watch the P-trap stay full. Turned off the water, and it's definitely full, and it's definitely trapping gases.